Kim isn't, I do Kim, but she's not my favourite. I think when you're doing someone like Kourtney or somebody, because Kourtney's very, she's very animated. It's all like that. And I love my sisters. And me and Scott is so over at the moment. It's really big and over the top. And then you've got Kylie Jenner, who is really quiet. And you struggle to hear what she's saying. I love that. Yeah, so I love doing Americans because I love American shows. I love all the Beverly Hills wives and, yeah.
People do get a chance to meet you. What's the most common impression that they request from you? What do people always want to hear you do?
It varies from people from soaps like, oh, Archer, you know, a bit of Doc Gordon, oh, just the thoughts, give me a tab, Margaret, and call me Archer, play it up, I'll never show work, to... Totally, they all love Shazza, so I love doing her, but I think as well it can be Katie. Oh yes, never underestimate the pricey. So yeah, varies.
Have you met some of the people you do impressions of?
I have to be honest, whenever I'm at an event, I dodge certain people and I'm nervous. Like, I'm always nervous I'm going to bump into Gemma Collins. Because I'm the JC and I'm 34 years old, I don't think people should be taking the mic, do you know what I mean? So, yeah, I do. I get worried sometimes and I see certain people. Some people love it. I mean, you know, Barbra Windsor's always loved it. She's always, oh, darling, I love it. But, you know, the odd person, yeah, they don't like it. So I am a bit careful.